Here with defensive lineman Derek Pacheco. Derek, you guys coming off a shutout win, 48-0. Talk about what that means opening the season like that.
I mean, it feels good. You know, it feels good for the guys to get their spirits up. I mean, we're playing a team that, you know, is new in our division. I mean, not really in our division, but, you know, they got a lot of young guys. So, I mean, we're humble about it. I mean, we've still got a lot of things to work on. I mean, coach is, you know, still grinding away and, like, getting us ready for each game. And it's a good, humble win.
What are the good takeaways you guys have from this game, from your defensive line?
Well, since towards the end of the game, we got our young guys out there. And really showing us what they can do to help us in the, you know, future. Because, I mean, truth comes to shove, like, you can't really, all our, you know, our starters can't stand there the whole time. So, I mean, really got that trust in the training and they're able to take that forward.
What does that mean moving forward? You guys got an RPI next week coming in for homecoming. Talk about how you guys are going to build on this win moving forward.
Yeah, RPI, man, that's like, we're Michigan State and Ohio State, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I mean, we obviously got a lot of work to do. I mean, we still got to keep climbing that ladder, getting better as a team. Just hoping for the best.
Derek, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.